Imagine niyo to ha. Yung mahal mo, mahal ka din niya. Tapos nagpakasal kayo, bumuo kayo pamilya. Oh, 'di ba? Ang saya, no? Oh, gising na. Tapos na imagination mo. Tinunto ito.
Hey, if you can sing or if you can't sing, repeat after me.
Da 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 da. Da
da da da da da.
Da 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 da.
Da 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 da.
How to make homemade chicken curry. Fry up some chicken, chop up some cilantro, turn over the chicken until golden brown, chop up your carrots, garlic, onions, cilantro roots, and turmeric. Put in the turmeric and the onions first, and season with salt until golden brown again, and then you add in your garlic and cilantro root for flavor. Let all the flavors of these fresh spices come out. Add in the cooked chicken, of course your coconut milk, cilantro roots to taste, curry powder, salt, I like using Himalayan salt, your ground black pepper, of course. Stir it all up, add some laurel leaves, your green chilies, and you're good to go. I like mine particularly spicy. Cover and bring to a simmer.